New overnight, a large fight at MJ's on North Jefferson in downtown Dayton attracts a large police presence. A call was placed around 11 last night reporting the incident. A member of the 2 News team spoke to the Dayton police sergeant on the scene and confirmed that it was an assault. And from what they know, no weapons were involved. According to dispatch, one person left with an injury to the head and no other injuries were reported.